his first pair of prostheses.
We are going to empower every individual and every organization to do more and achieve more.
We'd use Microsoft technology to analyze Braylon's gait mechanics.
It's this process of continuous renewal, of showing courage in the face of reality.
I think the technology has changed Braylon's life by opening up the world for him.
Showing that courage